What's up, guys? Jimmy your Chaos, welcome back, and I have a couple updates for you guys on this video. The first one is about the Black Ops 3 comic book. That's right, Dark Horse Comics has teamed up with Activision, and they are going to be bringing us the prequel to Black Ops 3 in the form of the comic book. What a prequel is, it means the story before. So this storyline is going to lead up to the storyline with Black Ops 3 campaign. It's going to give us a backstory and get us involved with the characters and things like that. So you're actually going to get some backstories on the characters and everything that's going on with the Black Ops 3 campaign. What's cool is there's going to be a mini comic preview edition that will be available for fans at the comic, at the Dark Horse comic in Activision booth at Comic-Con. We also know that Comic-Con is where we're going to get the zombie reveal trailer as well. So a lot of cool stuff. We're going to get a Black Ops 3 prequel comic book series, which is cool because once you get into story mode, you're going to have questions and want backstories and precursors to people and stuff in there. We're going to get that in the form of a comic book, and we're also getting the zombie trailer at Comic-Con. So Comic-Con is actually a very big focal point for Call of Duty, but that's not all the news I have. This is the cool one. Call of Duty is bringing Fatheads to purchase. If you're not familiar with Fathead, they're the ones that work with the sports like NBA and football, and you can get them on your wall and put them up there. I think they're a vinyl type or decal, and we are going to be getting Call of Duty Fatheads. Advanced Warfare Fatheads are already available for purchase at $99. I'm going to put a link in the description. I've got the full article below if you want to check out all of the Fatheads that are going to be available and the pictures of them. You guys go check that out on It's All Viral. You can see the ones. Let me know in the comment section if you're going to get one. I'm definitely going to pick one or two out myself. Maybe even do a giveaway for a Fathead for you guys. Let me know, but I thought that was pretty cool. There's a bunch of them. There's an Advanced Warfare Private Mitchell. There's an Advanced Warfare Marine. There's going to be a Black Ops 3 cover mural. That one's only at the Fathead store. A lot of cool stuff. So you guys check out the link if you want to look at all of those pictures and all the details about Dark Horse Comics doing the Black Ops 3 prequel comic book series. Pretty cool stuff. Drop a like on the video, guys, and have a great day.